So you, wait, bro. What is it تبعهم?
Bro.
What is it تبعهم?
Shamsi. The context.
Ahmed, what is it تبعهم?
Shamsi.
You are what, Ahmed?
Shamsi.
Is it translated?
You rely on this screaming stuff.
No, no, screaming.
Are you done? Do you want to respond?
Yeah, okay, listen. The context. The context.
In Arabic or English?
The context.
In Arabic or English? I'm asking.
What is this?
Yeah, I'm Arabic or English.
Do you mind?
Yeah.
Yes.
Do you,
do you think Arabic is this mystical magic language that can't, that can't be decodified?
Yes.
No one understands
Arabic.
So no one can understand
Arabic? They can.
They can, right?
Yeah.
Do you mind?
No, wait.
Shamsi, do you mind?
Let me ask
I haven't even managed to get a sentence
in. Bro, in Arabic.
Useless.
An Arabic.
Shamsi, do you want to preach to everyone?
He just translated.
Or do you want a conversation?
Your Sahaba.
See, you're scared.
You just
translated. You're always scared.
I'm not scared.
Then let me speak.
Okay, go ahead.
All right?
Okay.
The context.
Yes.
Number one, it says, among the muhajirun.
Doesn't say that, no.
Oh, so it doesn't say among.
It's wrong.
So among is wrong.
It's wrong translation.
Okay,
yes.
Look what happens then.
Yes.
If you take among away,
yes,
look what happens to you now.
Yes.
Then you're basically saying, all the muhajirun.
And the answer,
and
yes,
all of
men. Men.
Bro, I'm talking. Can I finish a sentence without?
Go.
Can I finish a sentence?
Embarrass yourself more. Come on.
A sentence. Do you mind?
Go ahead. Ten sentences. Go on.
Right.
Embarrass yourself again.
Now, if you take away among the Muhajirun and Ansar,
yeah,
you take away among,
yeah,
you're basically saying all of the Muhajirun
and the Ansar.
And all of the Ansar.
That's correct.
Who's the hypocrites?
So the hypocrite and Ansar.
Oh, they're not Ansar.
No, they're not Muhajirun.
No. How are
they? Ask me a question. No.
How are they?
No, you ask me a question.
Let me answer.
He's going to tell us who the hypocrites are. How are they hypocrites if you know who they are?
Let me speak now.
There's no logic.
Before you say, let me speak, you're not letting him speak.
So now,
let him speak.
Now the problem with this guy, that he's right on a track. You know, like, by the way, Somalis, everyone agreed I should not speak to this person.
Why he's
embarrassment for the world. But let me speak.
Let me carry on.
So Amang is not Amang. Minhia is from.
Why are you covering the camera? Why are you covering the camera?
Can I talk about you?
Minhia is from.
Can I talk about you?
Why is he
hanging? Can I talk about you? Yeah, go on.
Yeah, go away. Yeah, run away.
Run away.
Yeah, all you did was allow him to so. And you relied on some cruel mentality.
Anyway,
how did you adjust the
Arabic, according to translator that he doesn't know, because he is trusting the translator, so they will trust translator but not trust Sahaba. What is min here? There is min Sab'iriya and min Nawa. So Allah min here from the Muhajir Ansar. Allah explained who are the hypocrites. Then Allah said, "Wa min al-munafiqin." Allah mentioned the hypocrites. So Allah mentioned the Muhajirun, the Ansar, and the Munafiqun.
In Medina as well. In Medina, he said.
In Medina. So Muhajir Ansar, who are Muhajirun? Those who migrated to Medina. The Ansar, those who give aid to the Messenger of Allah and the believers. But we have this person here, he defends Sunnah. Now he doesn't defend it anymore. But you know, he insulted me yesterday, last week, 2 weeks ago, he says he goes to his sister.
SubhanAllah, Aib,
Aib. You Somali?
It's
Aib.
They cannot challenge it.
Yeah,
بارك الله فيك. ترى هي من الإسلام بس عندهم